strike.
Thank you.
ready. Ready? Fight.
Thank you. teammates in the house.
Let's see that defense you've been working on. This guy's gonna throw a lot of strikes. I don't wanna see one of those touch you. But he can't touch you. That's it. Don't let him bully you. Get in the game. Don't let him hit you. No way, no way, nothing. He's got nothing. Nice work. Keep going. Nice work. Roll with that. He could barely touch you. Look at you. You're still pretty right now. Let's work on defense today. Don't let this guy hit you. Work on your blocks, your parries, and your slips. Nice work. Keep that chin down. There we go. Keep going. All right. Good work. Move forward right there. That's what I want to see. We got 10. Nice. That's okay. Keep moving. Nice and tight. Nice job. Get that chin down. Good job today, man. I'm impressed. Defense only today. Good job. Keep moving. That's it. Keep stepping. Keep moving. There we go. Keep moving. All right, come on. I want to see you move forward on that. Use your slips. Last 10. Nice job. Elbows in. Beautiful. Good job. Keep those hands up. Good job, brother. Nice work. Let's work on... the defense. Use those blocks, the parries, the slips, everything you've done in training. Don't let this guy touch you. Step inside on this guy. Come on. Sit. Stay on your toes. Watch what you're doing. Parry that. There we go. That's what I want to see in there. Slip that and get inside. Can't touch you. Roll under that. We got 5 seconds. Go. Good job. That's it. Hands up. There we go. I really like that effort today. Listen, he's a tough guy. That's why we brought him in. You stood up. Today we're going to work on blocking. Pat that down. That's it. Good form. On your toes. That's it. Keep bouncing. He can't touch you. Nice job. Keep going. Come on, we're blocking now. That's what we want to see.
by judge's decision, moving into the house.
Coming up next, it's a flyweight title fight between Demetrius, Mighty Mouse Johnson, and Henry, the Messenger Cejudo. Henry Cejudo,
set to enter the octagon again tonight, looking to become the new UFC flyweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Henry Cejudo steps into the octagon, looking to become the new UFC champion.
Tail of the tape. Demetrius Johnson. Henry Cejudo. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Cejudo. Black trunks for the champion.
One thing to keep an eye out for from Demetrius and Mighty Mouse Johnson are his takedowns. Very fast on his feet, quick to close the distance, and excellent takedown technique.
Trying to get this fight down to the ground.
Huge slap takedown. He postures into place. In half guard position. He's working from full mount again.
What a huge right hand. Big shot. And an elbow.
Hit it over. Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Our tail of the tip. Demetrius Johnson. Henry Cejudo. And here we go. The flyweight title is on the line.
Championship fight. Five-minute rounds.
White trunks for Cejudo. Black trunks for the champion.
One thing Mighty Mouse likes to do is counter-strike. He will take advantage of openings that his opponent leads and land brutal counter-strikes. Big kick lands.
Head kick. Huge kick.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Takedown. What a shoot.
down with the arm bar. He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. And he's out of the arm bar.
Nice sweep. Great transition to top position. Johnson's looking to pass here. He's got his back now. Nice sweep to get to top position.
Postures up.
Johnson's passed him out.
That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick.
He scores with a huge left.
Oh, head kick.
Powerful kick. Swing and a miss.
Oh, that caught him.
Johnson's circling left here.
Misses with the kick.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick. Head kick. Head kick.
And again, head kick.
There's a nice combination.
Nicely done.
He's got a half guard here. Big body punch.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, nice body kick. Both men landing in that exchange. Demetrius Johnson is landing some really powerful body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely
powerful. Oh, that's some wrestling right there. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
And the end of the round.
And here's a big suplex. And here we see some really technical offense with amazing highlights from that round.
You ready? You ready?
Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
He was able to block that big kick. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Good connection with the straight
by Cejudo.
And avoids the takedown attempt.
Flying knee. To the knee.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
And again, amazing, amazing. He's going to a different look here, switching southpaw.
That right eye is troubling him.
Nice kick.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Dominance.
Close. Oh, big one. Wrestling dominance.
Half guard.
He switched again to southpaw.
And a good knee.
Oh, stunning jab.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Huge kick to the head lands.
Straight head kick. Oh! And he goes down. He's in big trouble here. Oh, powerful kicks. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. And he winds up on top.
And he got back to guard.
Now he's the full mount again. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Man, he's got the reversal. Good right by Johnson.
Side control.
Good elbow by Cejudo.
Nice work.
Just over two on the clock. Trying to get control here.
And he got his arm loose. Side control here.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
There's that big jab.
Some great movement on the ground.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Let's move back into side control once more.
Half guard right now. Just 20 seconds remain.
Pull a mouse under his right eye.
Flying knee.
Joey changes his stance. Cejudo gets the takedown again. And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
Here we see a beautiful takedown. Incredible highlights.
Are you ready? You ready?
Oh!
third round of this championship fight.
The battle continues, and the champion is being pushed to the brink. The top contender looks very good, very calm, very poised, very determined to leave with the belt.
He lands a head kick. Oh, did he snap that kick? Oh, and he lands the head kick. Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
Huge slap!
He might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe. Cejudo's blocked that strike.
Able to just get out of the way.
There's that takedown attempt.
Side control here again.
In the full mount.
Looking for the arm bar, looking for the finish.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. He's got that arm bar locked in. Throw the leg over the face. Was a deep arm bar.
And into the guard. The huge head kick is blocked.
Big kick, but miss.
Feints with the kick.
He caught it with the head kick.
Big right hand. Right hand.
Oh, head kick.
Wheel kick. Whoa. 2 minutes remain in the round. Pro fighters always move well side to side.
Big swing and a miss.
Oh! Nice jab.
Wanted the uppercut.
Oh, big head again, Joe.
He switched to southpaw.
And the clinch.
Back nice. And forth.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
45 seconds on the clock.
Looking for the single.
Oh, my goodness!
30 seconds.
Seconds.
Final 10 seconds of the round.
Nice block of that headshot.
Whoa, head
kick. That's the end of round three. Henry Cejudo's cut continues to bleed, and it looks bad.
It's not a good cut, and it's not in a good spot. If the shots keep getting through, it's going to continue to open up.
You're the one that's driving this fight. Look at him.
And here we see some...
Ariani helping us get set for round number four. Round four, championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender, hanging tough, looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back-and-forth battle.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Moving towards his right here.
Oh, that's a nasty cut, and he's looking to make it worse. We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land. Oh, nice kick. Punch had knockout written all over it.
More than one, more than one. Punches and punches. Nice shot, nice shot.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Just over two remain.
Oh, he missed that kick.
All right, don't waste strategy. Stay back. Set it up a little bit better for me, okay?
He misses with the left hook.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Man, he just missed.
Get it, get it in.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Joe, look for him to try to set up a takedown here.
Cross leg! Swing the leg!
Oh! Oh, my! You can hear that one. Side control.
Moves to north-south.
We have 1 minute remaining in round four. And he pulls away. Big roundhouse kick. Cejudo gets hit with that inside leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice kick, but caught. Pick signature perfect spinning heel kick.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Changes his stance.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Wow!
Huge block. There's that head kick. Cejudo gets hit with the kick. They have worked into the deep waters. Four rounds complete. One round remains in this UFC title fight. Another big round. Demetrius Johnson's eye is really starting to swell.
That eye is almost swollen shut. There is no way he could see clearly out of it. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. Here's a powerful head kick that lands.
You ready? You ready?
Fifth and final round.
Switches one more time to southpaw.
Cejudo with a nice straight left.
Excellent feint with the kick. Oh, head kick!
And he caught the kick.
Big kick just missed.
And he eats a kick.
Good kicks.
Failed attempt. And he's throwing that left hook with ill intention.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
And there's another brutal head kick. Joe, this is exactly what we have been talking about the entire fight. Those are nasty.
Good defense there.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Powerful right hand. Nice jab.
And he looks for the takedown.
Cejudo gets the double.
There's a big left hand.
He's back to side control.
He's got him in a crucifix.
Looks like he grabbed an Americana here. He's isolating the arm here. He's got it pinned down with his hand. He's got the hand on the wrist, keeping the arm in place from here, and he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep.
Side control.
Cejudo with good work from the body.
In half guard. He's going to step over, full mount now. Hip escape, nice hip escape. Good punch. He moves to full guard here.
Beautiful sweep.
He gets the full mount. Hip escape. And he's out of the full mount. Nicely done.
Under 2 minutes remaining in this fight.
And now into full guard.
Man, that cut is getting worse. Joey's landing here on top.
Found you need to get out of there. Let's go. Do something.
Perfectly timed sweep.
She's gonna step right back over.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position.
Oh, he caught a big right hand.
Hey,
just missed with that overhand. Here.
1 minute remains in this fight.
Big kick misses.
Caught the leg.
Counter straight by Cejudo.
That one blocked.
Man, he just missed with that straight left. He's looking for a takedown.
There's a takedown. Easily done.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots.
15 seconds.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Good jab. The right hook misses. Man, he has landed so much damage that both of his eyes have started to swell now. They go the distance. This title fight is now in the hands of the judges. Joe, take a look at our fight replay.
Round two, beautiful technique on display here and slams home the flying knee. Round three, it looks great, perfect technique, tries to lock it up, but loses it last minute. Round four, perfect timing and boom, lands the head kick. Round five, excellent submission attempt here. It looked very close, but on the last second, his opponent found his way out.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score the contest, 50-45. Play the winner by unanimous decision, and new.
Cejudo is the new UFC flyweight.